Uncle Teal Boulevard in Everett. We have removed the toilet from the basement or the first floor, entry floor, three-quarter bath. We're going to run our sewer scope from here. We're going to see what we got. Our line is in. So the waistlines of the home are ABS black plastic. We looked at those in the crawl space and here as we exit the home. Looks like we've got water coming in from the other part of the house. Going down this chute. And make a turn here. Transition. Here we go to at 28 feet, almost 29 feet, we switch, transition to a white plastic drain line, waistline. So that we're going to continue to follow. This usually appropriate and clear and clean. Running what I would say downhill. Assume that we're going down the driveway. Feet and continuing to move straight away from the home. Thank you. We have another clean out or an attachment. Let's look at that. So that's an actual clean out. 170 feet out. Another access point. That's the end of my line. I'm a couple hundred feet out. I haven't gotten to the city sewer main, but that's the best we can do. We've run out of line. So we're 200 feet out. Everything is clear and clean as a whistle. So what we're going to do is we're going to retract our line and post our report. There's really nothing to say. It's ABS black plastic in the home, connects to a white plastic waistline, and that drops significantly throughout the 200 feet out, but we're not able to get to the city sewer main because we don't have more line. So I'll be right back as the water runs out. Run through the lines. We'll start retracting our line and clear. Feet. That's our other access point there at 170. Not sure where that lies. Thank you. all of our plastic seals are tight and clean. Nothing looks like it's been offset or moved. Looks like we're dragging a spider web there. Here's our transition point at 28 feet. Clean. No root intrusions there. Our sewer scope.